Caesar and Mark Antony, doing right by the people. That was your worry, wasn't it? That Caesar would turn out to be just another tyrant sort. But here's him and Mark Antony getting jobs for the unemployed. You can't complain about that now, can you?
He negotiates with a whore and a dwarf at his side. Do you think Cincinnatus or Marius or even the Gracchi would demean themselves so?
Who? Mark Antony has his odd ways. There's no denying that.
I'm not going home. I need a drink.
Drink? You?
Aye, drink. What of it?
I'll not argue.
I thought it was going well for a while, but now... Maybe I should beat it, do you think?
Oh, I don't know. That only works if you keep at it. A good thrashing once or twice a day till they're docile. But then they don't look so good. It'd be a shame to mark up a beauty like her.
She is it.
She's a beauty. She is that.
Slaves, money, everything. What do I get? Nothing. That's what. I get a house full of wailing. My wife won't even couple with me.
Why not?
So she can't while her sister stays. What's her sister to do with it? What difference should that make? What is wrong with me? I'm served this way.
You should leave her, maybe, seeing as she makes you so unhappy.
No, I will not leave her. I'd rather die than leave her.
It'll be all right.